So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today to transform a leggings into a new fancy crop top. So let's get started. First, take a leggings and fold it into a half. So now we will cut a neck. So take the size. So here I am taking 2 inches for the neck. So now cut this neck part with the help of a scissors. So yeah, I have cut this part. Now open the leggings. So after opening the leggings, it will look like this. So now cut the sleeves that you want the size. So here is the neck part and I am cutting the sleeves. I'm cutting it 16. From both the sides, cut the sleeves. So you can see that I have cut the sleeves now. Cut it for 1 inches. Designs on both the sides. So guys, now you can see this top that is ready. So hey guys, now I have made this top, you can see. And this is the top, crop top. If you want to decorate your crop top, you can also stitch some buttons over here or decorate it with the flowers or decorate this top if you want. So guys, if you like this video and would love to see such more videos in future, then like, share, subscribe and comment to my channel. And thank you so much guys for 80 subscribers. Soon it will be 100. Keep loving, and if you are new, then subscribe to my channel. So till then, goodbye guys, see you in the next video. Bye.